wishes come true, and the play's magic for sweet birthday girls just like you. Having a happy, very happy birthday.
Oh, what does it say? There's words, more words.
Grandma, can you read it?
You did a very good job.
You did a good job.
What does that say down here?
What does it say here?
Mommy and Daddy and PJ love you so much.
Very.
Very happy birthday, baby.
Aww.
Can you read it, Grandma?
You do.
All the words to say.
Yeah.
There's another one over there. Grandma got your card, too.
I got a card over
there.
Look. Yeah.
She doesn't know what it is. What is that?
It's a ticket.
What is this?
It's a ticket.
It's a ticket. She kind of only knows what dollars look like.
More sparkle to each day. And love the whole dear Drew. A granddaughter who is a princess and who's special just like you. Happy birthday, love you. Grandma loves you so much. Thank you for the best kisses in the whole world.
Oh, give Grandma a hug because I'm about to cry. So pretty, baby. That was such a good job. I'm not even gonna be reading for the card for you, though. You did such a good job.
Can you pick up? See, you guys,
and you guys, all those stickers.
Yeah, and you got stickers too. That was a very emotional moment for me.
Can I put stickers on the paper?
Sure, when we come back, you can put your unicorn and your princess stickers. Baby, pick up your ticket.
Grandma, let's play cats with the balloon.
Abby, pick up your ticket. How many tickets is that?
$2,000, Pete!
$2,000? A little off, but yeah.
Abby.
I love you, baby. Come on, was that fun? You did two your birthday cards. You did a good job. You want to write on the board? That's your chalkboard. I wish you got a little chalkboard now.
Yeah, I want to erase it off.
So come on, pick it up. We go erase it off. Go play.